Off Brioni Island in Yugoslavia, Marshal Tito makes a formal visit to the cruiser Glasgow. After greetings from Lord Mountbatten, Commander-in-Chief of the Mediterranean Fleet, the Marshal inspects a Marine Guard of Honour before meeting officers of the flagship. The ship's company then march past the famous wartime resistance leader of Yugoslavia, while the two brilliant commanders further cement the existing friendship between their two countries.